Good morning, good afternoon, guys. Good evening, depending on the time that you're watching this. So I wanted to do this video today, talk about how much does YouTube pay me for having over 100,000 subscribers. Now, today I'm gonna do a comparison. I have two channels, one of them that overpassed 100,000, and I have another one that is close to 100,000 subscribers. Now, both of those channels are on different niches, which means that they're uploading different type of content, which basically mean I'm getting paid different type of money for them. Now, you guys are aware that this channel, at the moment I'm recording this video, only have 3,000 subscribers. So I'm not really getting paid much from this channel, to be quite honest with you guys. So for those of you guys that are watching this video that haven't subscribed to my channel, to give you a better perspective, these two channels which I'm going to be showing you guys are channels which I don't show my face in, which I don't make the video myself. I have the channel, but I have a team that I built to actually make the content for this channel, which means that I collect the money for the channel and I give them a percentage of that money. So today I want to break down the numbers, showing you guys how much I make and also how much of that is actually profit from that channel. And not only that, the purpose of that is not to flex how much money I'm making, but I also want to show you guys how you're able to do the same thing without actually making videos or recording video yourself. So basically how to make passive income on YouTube without actually being on camera like I'm doing right now. See why you're laughing, bro?
You laughing is not distracting, bro.
Yeah, it is. All right, guys, so I'm gonna get straight to the point of this video. I'm not gonna waste any more time. I'm gonna show you guys how much money I made, and then I'm gonna show you guys why I made that amount of money, and also I'm gonna show you guys how you can actually do the same thing. So I'm just gonna go to my computer to show you guys how much money that I made with the channels. All right, guys, so we're gonna look at the first automation channel. Now, we could see this channel again in the last 28 month, 29,000 subscribers, which made us around 15,000, which came from 3.2 million views, so I'm getting 3.2 million views. Now, most of the subscribers, because currently with this channel we have 311,000 in current time, most of the subscriber came from the last 4 months. Like, for example, if I filtered this in the last 90 days, actually let me filter last 120, which will be the last 4 months. So let me customize this. You'll see that majority of the 200,000 came from in the last 4 months, which is when I passed the 100,000 mark, which I was supposed to make that video, well, this video which I'm making right now. So well, in the last 4 months we made 75,000 with 15.4 million views, and you see we gained 200,000, which made 75,000. So after we passed 100,000, it was just a massive growth. It was just a big momentum that was happening on the channel. And to give you guys a broader perspective, I'm going to filter that last 365 days so you guys can know how long the channel been around. Yeah, so we basically started on this channel, I believe it was around May. Yeah, in May we started, and now we're in December, so which is about, which is around 7 months or so far, we made an average of close to 100,000, which is 95,000 with this channel, which we've made $75,000 in the last 28 days. Again, that we actually make around 15,000. So we average around 15,000 in the low end with this channel. Now, basically, if we go to the revenue, we could see the RPM for this channel is $4. And basically, if you don't know what an RPM is, basically how much I get paid per 1,000 views. So of course, the RPM dictate how much the channel make. Now, some channel get a higher RPM depending on what the channel is about, depending on what topic that you post. For example, some people who make content tailored toward topic, like for example, finance, they get a higher RPM. For example, this channel, which I'm currently uploading on, since I talk about making money so much, it actually have around 15 average, which is a $15 RPM, which is for this specific reason. A lot of people try to start a channel in finance or any stuff related to money, which is not always the case with making money with automation channel. Because one thing I figured out, because I've experimented with a lot of different niches, is that those channel, it's not easy that you're going to get a channel that average out millions of views on a monthly basis with uploading finance content. Because most people don't really like, the masses don't really enjoy watching stuff about make money online. The masses mainly enjoy watching stuff that entertain them. So most of the entertainment niches, they actually get a lower RPM. But me, I don't care, which is why I don't really look at the RPM stuff when I'm starting a channel. I just look at, is there a masses amount of people that watch this content? Because I know the average finance channel won't really get, especially if it's an automation channel, won't get 3.2 million views on a monthly basis, which actually make up for the kind of low RPM, which is not a really low RPM. Honestly, it's pretty average, which is pretty decent. And this channel, what we basically post about is like motivation topics. So it's basically scripted motivation. So we have a voiceover and we talk about different topics, motivation, kind of self-development topic. And this is another channel. Now, this channel is close to reaching over 100,000. Now, we have 89,000 subscribers currently. So it's close to reaching that. And we average in the last 28 days around 1.8 million people, which got us around $6,000. Now, if we go to the revenue, you could see that the RPM for this one, I'll say it's like an average of like $4. I'll say like close to four, mainly like around $3.50, but I'm gonna say like close to $4, which is just a little bit lower, which means per 1,000 views we actually get around $3.50 per 1,000 views that we get on the channel, because in the last 20 days we got 1.8 million. So this one is a little bit lower, which means we have to get more views to actually make more money with this channel. And this channel, the niche is basically we're talking about dating content. So it's more revolved around the dating space. And if you're watching this video and you have no idea how the YouTube actually pay the creator, for example, for this channel I'm making this video, I'm gonna get some amount of money from it. It's not gonna be a lot of money, but I'm gonna get some money from it. And all this channel that I'm running, YouTube send me a paycheck every single month for all these channels. Now, basically the reason that YouTube pay me is that...
So are you sure about coming inside?
I've got the golden ticket.
Hey, try not to touch anything. It's my roommate's room and mine's getting fumigated.
As you're watching this video, most likely you saw an ad before this video, unless you're paying for YouTube Premium. You've probably seen the ad, and YouTube basically pay me as a creator to actually put an ad in my video. So basically, whatever the advertiser pay YouTube gave me 55% of that cut, which is basically the shortest way I can explain, you know, how creators or YouTubers or people that have a YouTube channel get paid from YouTube, basically. So we basically get paid for the attention that we bring to the platform. Now, of course, one more thing that you guys should know is YouTube doesn't just pay any type of creator that is on the platform. In order for you to get paid, you have to go through like a requirement process. Your channel have to have at least 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 hours of watch time. Now, 1,000 subscribers is pretty self-explanatory. You need to have at least 1,000 people subscribe to your channel. And then you need to have 4,000 hours of watch time, which is if you collect all the minutes, all the seconds, all the hours that people watch your video, it has to add up to 4,000 basically. And once you have that requirement, you can actually submit your channel to be monetized, and then you can start getting paid from YouTube. All right, guys, so you guys already know what time this is. So in every video, I try to do a giveaway. So on today's video, I wanted to announce the winner from the last video. All right, guys, so today's winner is gonna be Paula. And for today's video, Paula basically won the 1 hour call with me. So if you're new to my channel, what I usually do, I usually pick a subscriber and I give them a 1 hour call with me. So in that 1 hour call, I usually help them establish an automated YouTube channel, whether they're starting from scratch or whether they're trying to scale. No matter where you are, even if you're making over 10K a month or even over 100K a month, I would basically help you scale that. Or if you're starting from scratch, I will give you some guidance to start the channel from scratch. So if you want to enter to possibly win in the next video for me to announce the winner, all you have to do is just like this video, comment I'm in, and then go to my Instagram and just DM me and send me a DM on Instagram with the picture. Follow me on Instagram and send me the DM, and then you might have a chance to actually be the winner. So without further ado, guys, let's get back to the video. All right, so my guess is basically 99% of the people that are watching this video are not just watching it to just congratulate me on my success or even to see other YouTubers make money with YouTube. Most likely, you actually wanna know how you can do it yourself. So I'm gonna go to my computer and kind of break down the process to you guys. Now, for me to actually show you guys how to build a whole channel and monetize the channel, and at most, the process would take about 5 weeks to actually put everything together. So I'm gonna go to my computer to show you guys an overview of the whole process so possibly you can actually go and do it yourself. So you don't just sit down and watch other people make money, but you have the chance to actually make money yourself. So let's go to the computer. So for an example, in this video, what I'm basically gonna do, I'm gonna pretend like I'm gonna start a history channel. So I'm gonna type history on the search. I'm gonna try to find an automated channel, or should I say the faceless channel that I can actually replicate after. And this is like a little bit faces. Let's look at this channel right here. So this channel have about 4.02 million subscribers. So for example, if I look at the first video, we're gonna click on the first video to kind of watch some of it to kind of see if it's automated.
If you've ever been to a wedding or have been married yourself, you know there are a lot of rituals the bride and groom must go through before the party can begin. From bridal parties and bridal showers to diamond rings and flower bouquets, these traditions have become almost as important as the wedding vows themselves.
All right, so we just watched a couple seconds of this video. We could kind of see, we don't see any face. It's actually an automated channel. So basically, once you pick what your channel is going to be about, let's say we're going to start a history channel. Now we have the idea, and then I'll come up with some video idea, whether you're going to do some research online or whether you're going to do on YouTube or whether you're going to be looking through similar history channel and kind of go over the idea so you can kind of come up with your own idea or get inspired by them. Now, once you come up with the video idea, okay, now it's saying I'm blocked. Okay, I've been using YouTube for too long. You're gonna basically find a team to create this video for you. Now, a lot of you guys are familiar with my channel, and I have a bunch of videos that cover this on the channel. We usually go to freelancer website to actually find editors, script writers, and voiceover to create the video for us. So there's a bunch of websites which I basically use to actually create those. I mean, one of the most popular ones is Fiverr, Upwork, there's a bunch of different websites like freelancer.com that you can use to find those freelancers. And then you have them create the content for you to upload to the channel. Now, of course, like I said, this is like the three main overview of the whole process. It goes a little bit more in detail, which I can cover in one video, which is why a bunch of the video on my channel is like drips. So I recommend watching the older video on my channel for you to get the whole process. All right, guys, so I want to congratulate you guys for making it to the end. If you find value in this video, as most YouTubers like to say, be sure to like or comment if you have any question. Now, my main source of income is actually YouTube, which is why in current time, all the video on my channel are how to make money on YouTube without actually showing your face, or how to build an automated channel in general, because that's what I'm actually good at. So if you want to see more videos similar to this, all you have to do is just subscribe and you'll be notified every time I upload a video. Now, if you want to learn more how to do this, I do have a free training link will be below in the description, basically showing you three steps to establish this for yourself. And also, when I'm not working on YouTube or giving the opposite sex my attention, usually I do coaching or actually show people how to do this themselves. So if you want coaching from me personally, the fastest way to reach me is to DM me on Instagram saying, hey, Ford, I'm interested in coaching, and then I'll get back with you. Or even after that free training below, for the people that want to book a call with me, they can actually schedule a free strategy call with my team. And my team will basically see where you are and actually how we can work with one another. So all the link of that will be below. My Instagram is below and the link for the training is below. And without further ado, guys, I'll see you guys on the next video. Yo.